Impressive for its size, Titanic, the infamous passenger liner of early 20s cannot be compared with the new shipbuilding giants of our days. Actually, the biggest ship in the world hasn't even completed yet. Released in 2013, the ship Prelude, with a length of almost 500 meters and a total weight of more than 600,000 tons, has already been put into maintenance, but it is constantly being worked on. In fact, this ship is a floating production platform, designed not only for transportation of various cargo, but also for the processing and production of liquefied natural gas. Prelude is the first mobile gas processing plant in the world, and at the same time the largest ship ever created. Construction of systems and components work on the ship will be completed only in 2017. This is the largest vessel in the world, owned by Shell company. Floating factory has a length of 488 meters, which exceeds the heights of New York's Empire State Building. If it wasn't messy complex of installations towering above the deck, it would be possible to play soccer in four fields. Vessel operation period is more than 25 years, producing gas volume sufficient to provide a city the size of Hong Kong. According to expert estimates, the construction of the largest ship in the world can range from 11 up to $12.5 billion.